we do not allow others to be pointed by a stick or one finger. To us, it's not a respect. Then as a teacher, he must know that he should not use a stick or a pen or one finger to point an adult. It is not needed. Maybe some other culture, they can do that, but we Africans, it's not good.